A Wisconsin man is arrested after a hit-and-run crash Friday night in Rock County. Police got a call about a person's vehicle being hit in the parking lot of Union Tavern Bar. The driver of the vehicle that hit the car fled the scene. It happened around 10:40 last night. Rock County Sheriff deputies later arrested Kendall Copas. He has 6 prior OWI convictions. He'll face a judge on Monday.